art titled Nueva Segovia here in Vigan City. Today, September 7, 2008, marks the 250-year anniversary of the transfer of state of Nueva Segovia from Lallo Cagayan Valley to Ciudad Fernandina de Vigan. The old city Nueva Segovia was founded by Pablo Carrion in 1581 in Cagayan Valley near the mouth of the Banag River, or called the Rio Grande de Cagayan. This old city was named after the Segovia city in Spain, the capital and the principal port of the region. Because of the distance and the need for a site in the center of diocese, they transferred Nueva Segovia to Vigan in 1768. Under the pontificate of Pope Benedict XVI, at the request of Bishop Juan de la Fuente de Yepes. And this villa was known as Ciudad Fernandina in honor of the King Fernando VI of Spain. So today, we will be witnessing the reenactment of the transfer of state of Nueva Segovia here in front of the Archbishop Palace, and there will be the turnover of the cross. And friends, join me later as we witness this big historic moment here in Vigan City.
Thank you. langit na saan nagapuhi langit, hindi kagapuhi tiraksak ko. Kanagiti ang mga bendisyon niya po Diyos kada tayo. Napapanunod ko manong at ang tunelada, titanong na nagayos dita karayan, manipod itidaiti ng atuwi. Wagasut, 50 ng atuwi.
Por la gracia de Dios, rey de España. Dado que en esta fecha he concedido permiso al obispo de la iglesia catedral de Nueva Segovia en las Filipinas, para que pueda trasladar su sede episcopal desde Lallo en la provincia de Cagayan, al pueblo de Vigan, también llamado Villa Fernandina en la provincia de Locos, para que, estando en el medio de las tres provincias pertenecientes a su diócesis, su prelado atienda por igualdad a todos sus súbditos y, atendiendo al prestigio que debe tener el lugar, donde
se... ¡Hola, Pagando la Minamo!